I need to set the temperature better and the defog here. We're actually screwing up everything. Wait. A little hot. Wait. I think I need the APU now. So let me do this first. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, I know the lighting is not okay, don't worry. Let me see if I can turn on the APU now and see whether I can fix this shit. Oh boy, okay, so 1, 2. The fuck is the APU now? There, that's a start, yeah? On. Okay, APU starting. I need to set the bleed to APU. Okay. Let's see if we can fix this, guys. I don't know. I'll try. Okay, it's running. Inverter. Okay. So give me some air. Give me the defog, everything. The eyes, windshield, eyes detector. Okay. And the pito. Okay. That should be okay. That should defog in a while, I hope. That should start defogging, I hope. We'll see. We'll see if this is right. Even this one should fix at some point. We'll see. You can check it out usually here. You don't see it, everything. Okay. So, welcome on board, guys. The stick just got bigger. Oh, we don't need this, actually, but we need this. Oh, yeah. The main screen, where we switch fuel, engine, electronics, and check the temperatures here. So, we have the door open, yes. We need to close the doors, like this, 1 and 2, and now the doors are closed. And we can start doing something, okay? And this should start the fogging, actually, yes. Okay. Okay, a little less, a little more, a little warmer. And, maybe. Okay, guys, so this is it. Navigation light, beacon. And a bit of fuel. We need to get the fuel in as we are here. I will show you now again. With the APU on and the doors closed. It's a lovely plane. Now, we need to lower this as soon as we give hydraulics. So give me a sec. Let me get the hydraulics on. Okay. Wait. And then I need to do... I think that's okay, eh? Yo Dambia. Blah blah blah. Yes, should be coming okay now. And this is it. Is there a plane like this for FSX? I don't think so, Tom. Hello, Soda Boy. Hello, my dear. And thank you for the follow. Wow, thank you. So, we lower the visor as you would do with a Concorde. As you can see, one thing peculiar about this plane is the. You see, the central wheel is. Off axis, basically, you know, you can see from the behind, probably. It's quite peculiar. See, there you go, and it still flies. Now, the pitch, you can control it like this. It's gonna be the pitch for takeoff, is gonna be more or less like this. See the controls, they should already work. Oh no, not enough hydraulics yet. Rudder works actually. Okay, we need an FSX command. Actually, yes, we should. We probably do. It's a nice plane, though, guys. Alright, so. It's not the Concorde, absolutely. It does look nice. It does, and you will see how it flies then. So, and as you can see, as you lower the visor, you also extend some slats here. Okay. Okay, so Mega fucks the Tupolev, okay. So let's go back inside, guys. And this is where we are. The visor is down, as you can see. It's a visor. And now let me familiarize a little more with this again, because I don't really quite remember. I think these are lightings. think. What the fuck is that? I don't know. Okay, we're gonna set the airspeed to around 280. That's gonna be our climb speed, more or less. And the altitude is gonna be a staggering 56,000, if I'm not wrong. 56 to 58. So it's gonna be nice, and this thing is fast. It's gonna take a very short time to go up and fast. Also because it's not entirely, how can I say, flawless with X-Plane 10. So yeah, anyway, this is not a real one, no. This was only designed and remained on the paper for, you know, a Tupolev. And then I think it was scrapped. Anyway, what else do we need here? We need to set the cabin pressure, which is gonna be, I don't know, 7,000. Very short time to die, exactly. 7,000, okay, more or less like this. And okay, we're gonna set up initialize our flight here very, very soon. And blah, blah, blah. That should be okay. Some fuel, please. So we need to make 2600, more or less. So for 2600, let me get back to the manual. 2600 is going to be for 3,000, 40,000 pounds. Okay, that's more or less what we should. And the payload, okay, heavy as fuck. Here we go. Pitch set to 36 degrees. Nice. Come on, let's fly. Oh yeah, it's a fantasy plane, more or less. Yes. Mega, I agree. Actually, I'm gonna copy and paste your thing and make it a command myself. There you go. So, guys, let's start the engines, shall we? We don't have a pushback, so we need to basically, yeah. And then we're gonna initialize the next. It's gonna be a fix. Well, first of all, no, you know what? We're gonna go direct to Ultag. So, fix. Ultag, you. L-T-A-G. There you go, Ultag. I don't know why I don't see shit. This didn't happen before. Anyway, I don't know. It's okay, don't worry. Yeah, I think it's okay. I still don't understand why there's nothing here, though. Let me see. The cabin is okay now, 19 degrees, we like it. That is always failed, so we don't care. Oh, these are the lights. Okay. Flood instrument, ah, there you go, okay. I was wondering, there you go. Okay, so, blah, blah, blah. The altimeter is fine, okay. Engines, please. So, for the engines, we need the igniters. Wow, thank you, Hezu. Thank you so much for the follow. Okay. And then we have blah blah blah. The faddets need to go on. That needs to go on. And I think the two generators will go on now. Okay. The synchronization goes to turbine, I think. Let me see. Yes. And the APU goes to, and the bleed goes to both now. Okay, and the tanks go to both. Sorry, both tanks are used. Yes, that's okay. Everything is there, ready to go, guys, ready to go. Let's start the engines. So, engine one. Here we go. And the engine is starting, as you can see. Oh yeah, the flight is already on GPS mode, that's good, that's what we need. And engine 2, please, you can close this, engine 2. Here we go. What is it, guy? Oh, sorry. I have some buggy code, apparently. Shit. Sorry, guys. Okay, guys, are you ready? Oh, yeah. So, the lights aren't working in X-Plane 10, so don't worry. We can remove the APU. Remove. The again, it's internal now. Off with the APU, please. The engines are on now. The bleed is coming from both engines. And here we go. Oh, yeah. I wonder if we can do a power back. Let's see. Let's try. Oh, yeah. We can do the power back. And what is the runway again? Ooh, I don't know. Come on, come on, guys. I need to update the information on the screen. Okay, wait. I forgot one thing. This is the nose wheel tiller that allows you to actually steer the plane, which is quite important. Now, let's check which runway should be. So, Mr. Windsock, where the fuck are you? Oh, there. Oh, there. Okay, so that one. Tail on the left. So, still power back, baby. Come on. Let's go. I broke the nose, Jeff. Yes. Okay, let's go. Nice. Here we go. And here we go. Leaving the airport. Bye-bye, airport. Okay. Let's go here. Okay, so if I remember correctly, it's going to be a... Okay, flight direction. Okay, it's going to be a IIS mode reaching 280. Okay, and the power should be like minimal. It's like minimal. It's very, very sensitive, this thing. It's too sensitive. So anyway, here we are, ready to take off. The wind is coming from our right, so we need to use a bit of rudder. It's gonna be, yeah, an interesting takeoff. Look on the left, look here, this is the wind, which is quite interesting. But nonetheless, you want party queue? Of course, man, of course. Let me finish this one and then we switch to party queue, okay? Sorry, I'm not able to dose my brakes. Thank you, Xavier, thank you very much. Do not go Super Sun before leaving the ground, please. We'll try. We'll try. The lights, anyway, we'll turn them on just in case at some point they will work, but I don't think so. Here we go. Aligning. Full throttle? No, it can be. It's gonna be a very slow thing. So, wait a second here. Parking brakes for a sec. Let me check. Speed brakes armed. Okay. The pitch is. Where's the pitch? There. Okay, the pitch should be neutral, more or less, and then the timer goes on, boom, timer is started. Alright, guys, this plane is a freebie, I believe, now. Yes, I think it was made freeware, I think, but I'm not entirely sure. More engine sounds, please. Okay. Alright, guys, are you ready? 3, 2. 1, go. Here we go. The speed is about, it's gonna be not a lot. We don't need a lot, don't worry. 120. The takeoff speed is gonna be 160 more or less, 160, 170. So it has a much, look, here we go, airborne. Didn't even feel the wind actually. Gear up. We feel it now though. Okay. And we're going to progressively pitch down. Okay. Here we go. And now what we do, we start turning, we start going towards what we should do and getting the speed that we need. We start progressively keeping on the visor. And now we give a little more power. Visor coming up. Okay. Is that okay? Okay, let me pitch it. Okay, now I need the direction for the... Give me this. Okay. Start turning and start going the our direction. Okay guys, here we go. It's okay to hand fly, to be honest, it's quite okay. And as you can see, we're going up quite fast. Now let's see what we can do here. Where is the... Let's see, okay, lock. Wing level, okay. That's GPS, okay. Maybe I'm forgetting something, but anyway. I need to figure out something for the flight direction. Wait a second. I think that's it, isn't it? Anyway, passing 10,000. You don't want to go to bed, no! Okay, speed brake disarming. 280, as you can see. 290. That's the speed that we're gonna keep. So, let me keep turning now. Standard baro, please. Okay. And I think I'm forgetting something, but wait. I'll find a way. I think lock is the... Oh, there you go. Yeah, lock is the way. No. No, I don't want the... Ah, okay. So I need to change something, don't worry. I need to change the mode to GPS. And I always forget where it is. The fuck is it? There. This one here. There you go. Oh, thank you. Now I remembered. Okay. Ooh, shower for Mega. Very good. Okay, so we're going to try and intercept our baby there. 25,000, we're already at 25,000. We're going up like crazy. I'm gonna slow down a bit. So I'd like to do the supersonic transition with the autopilot. Emiel, hello. Thank you. Oh, thank you, my dear. Thank you very much and welcome back. So, Carva, are you questioning? Oh my god, oh my god. The destination is Dublin, baby. Finally. We're closing the world tour, guys. Unbelievable. 31,000, so the... We need to cross, we need to go supersonic around, we usually go supersonic around 36, 40,000 feet. We're still going Mach 0.83 now. Accelerating. Okay, so getting closer. Here we go. Pitching up a bit. And keeping this way. See how we can intercept it. We should still be over land at the moment. Over land. Let's see. Pitch up a bit. Alright, level off. Yes, there is still land there. And so, one thing I can do, I actually can check and go heading mode, which is usually best, I can tell you. In and speed, lovely. Now autopilot, please. Okay, bit violent, but it's okay. It got engaged. Almost in time for the next year, yes. And we're going supersonic, guys. So have a check, have a look outside. What's happening? More power now. Look. Boom, baby. And here we are, going supersonic. Oh, yeah. And we're almost up over the sea, so that's okay. Shouldn't have been, shouldn't have bothered too much people. And now, see, Mach 1.1. We need to switch to speed mode. Here we go. And we're gonna shoot for Mach 1.5. Okay. And this is it, guys. Good evening, Pendolino Ryan! Yay! Here we go. Supersonic! Yes, Vaz, yes. We're supersonic, guys! Oh, man. This is pretty cool, isn't it? It's a very silent plane. Maybe we can change liveries. There's a Google one. Not really like it. There's a Ramses one, which is nice, black. We need a YOLO one. There's Royal Brunei. This one is also quite nice. And this one is also quite nice, I have to say. Very business, very elegant. This is a Tupolev 444, sir. Supersonic. So, the plan is, see, now we're going to 46,000. At 46,000 we can already shoot for Mach 2. Okay, and what happens there with the engines, we keep them around this much. More or less, and there you go. Mach number, accelerating towards over Mach 2. Let's make it Mach 2.1, and then we're gonna keep climbing until I think 57,000 is okay. That should be okay for fuel. And now we cruise. We go to cruise mode. See, supersonic cruise. Well. Supersonic cruise, okay. Pendolino, you're going at Mach 0.78 over Paris. Well, you know, it's okay. Let me update the flight information there. Here we are, guys. Look, at the edge of space. Here we go. Oh yeah. The cruise. It's a supersonic cruise. It's a mega. Did you design this interface, bro? Did you design the interface? I'm gonna walk you through a couple of things that we have here that are quite amazing. You have the visor. Okay. The visor is important. And of course you have the supersonic cruise. Turbulence is okay, that's okay. Then you have... This is okay, that's the distance that we expect to cover, so that's a lot of fuel that we have, very good. That's a distance to the next waypoint. So we're doing 1260 knots ground speed at the moment, which is not bad. And 150 minutes to go on the radial 71. Oh, actually I forgot that we need to turn. Reduce the speed. Oh, who's the follower? Wait. Lazy Nick 71. Thank you so much. Thank you so much for the follow, dude. And now we can shoot for 71. Oh, thank you, Steve. You gotta go. Oh, thank you. We'll try and make it a happy landing, my dear. Thank you very much. And thanks again for watching, following. Thank you very much. I think we can shoot for 58,000, to be honest. Make it 2.2. Yes. Oh yeah. And the radio will be 71, we said. Here we go. This is X-Plane. Oh yes. And hello, Lazy Nick. Thank you very much for the follow again. Thank you. Supersonic, baby. Okay, so radial 71 should be okay. All right. Yeah, that should be okay. Don't worry. Should keep us more or less in the in route. Let me see. Yeah, kinda. Yeah, we're gonna go from here now. 72. Here we go. The altitude has been reached, and let's see what kind of power we can give now. We should be within the green areas here, so as long as we are within that one, we should be okay. So more or less like this. Okay. So this is actually a plane that does not have any afterburner, and only two engines, which is a bit of, yeah, and it's faster than the Concorde. Is this yes, this is a Tupolev 444. Actually, you know what, let me write it on the screen. Wait, how did you write? Let me see. There you go. This lovely bird. I don't quite understand where the fuck are we, to be honest. Because we're not supposed to have... Oh, yes, yes, we have landed. Check the engine. Thank you, Mega. The local map, high speed. Oh yeah, 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 that's where we're going. Yeah, yeah, we're leaving, guys, we're leaving. over UK. Oh yeah. Time between overhaul. There you go. See, Carva knows everything, man. He knows everything. Guys, can you also see the stars? Typical thing at this height. Shift 8. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Is that it? Is that it, Mega? What you wanna do? Is that it? Oh, Carva, nice. Beautiful. Border. Oh, you wanna see the whole world? Okay, this is where we are, guys. Just to let you know. Hello and welcome back, Shetland. The thing got trippy. A bit, yes. I agree, Carva. That's nice though, isn't it? Look, maybe I can do something like this. Okay, maybe we can do something even slower, look. Oh yes. So, anybody who's wondering where we are at the moment, this is it, guys. Let's see if automatisms can take control now. Let them go. Let them do the shit they're supposed to do. Nice. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Here we go, guys. Slowly, but surely, going into orbit. Oh yeah. What the hell am I flying? It's written, man, it's a Tupolev 444. And Clone 9300, thank you very much. Thank you very much for the follow, dude. Hello, hello, Gabba Gandalf. Hello, my dear. How are you today, sir? Hello and welcome back. Showing you where we are, guys. The one you see on top is Greenland. Alright, let me stop here. Taking a little too much speed now. And going in back. Okay. Have it clear where we are? See? Okay. Go back inside. Here we go. Alien POV. Yes. Alien point of view. Yes. Clone 9300. Thank you. Yes. That's exactly what it is. From the alien mothership. And here is the moon. Here we go, guys. I'm good, Gappa. I'm very good. Thank you, man. Thanks for asking. Shooting for an early stream tonight, anyway. Gonna be not a 9 hours and a half like yesterday, but because tomorrow is school day, well, work day for me. Oh yeah, baby, show us those clouds, show us those puffs. That's a very nice puff you have there, very nice. I never fly on vaccine, man, never. Not now, at least. I actually got banned in advance. Yes, true, actually. That's very true. Oh my god. 4 o'clock this morning, Shetland. Oh my god, man. Ooh. Ah, well. What can you do? Here we go, guys. This is where we are. Exactly, Cranky. That's what I would do as well, probably, yes. Here we go, guys. Lovely plane, actually. Lovely plane. Online flying will stay under the radar. Oh, nice. I like that, actually. I like that idea, Mega. It's a Tupolev 444. ETA is in about 2 hours, guys. In about 2 hours. 1 minute. Maybe. man, that is the best ETA command that was ever created, isn't it? Yes, yes. It's the best one. This song is actually nice, man. I like it. It's interesting, guys. It is interesting. Actually, let me lower it a bit, though. Get me a stripper. Michigan, we need a bit of more of dancey songs for the strippers. They won't come out without any dancey party, you know? Euphoria. You don't want to go to school tomorrow, Mega. I don't want to go to work as well. So what shall we do, man? What do you suggest, Mega? What do you suggest? Please tell me, because then I might follow your advice, man. Please. Yeah, 50 viewers, wow. Time for some tattoo, yes. I think it is. I think it is now 40. Wow, they went down fast. Nice. Okay, are you ready, guys? Are you ready, guys? Let's go back inside for a sec. Let's go back behind in the cabin here. Oh, yes. Volare come il vento. Oh, yes. Let's go. You go to work for me instead, you go to school. Okay, okay, there you go, Nerdrage, I agree. Hello, my dear. Come on. Come on. All together, come on. We're actually having turbulence at the moment. Come on, come on.
Абсолютно всерьез ситуация help, ситуация сэс. Я себя не пойму, ты откуда взялась.
Oh, yeah. Почему, почему она тебя повелась? Shoot the worker. Я куда-то
лечу, без тебя меня нет, ничего не хочу. Это медленный яд, это сводит с ума. А они говорят, виновата сама.
Okay, so we start lowering the nose, guys. Heading, still working the arc. I need to cross 085 of Dublin, and then we start going to south. Okay, so visor going down, guys. We're gonna make 180 now, and the visor goes down. One, two, three. Here we go. Alright, the visor is down now. We have a slight scope there, nice. 89 is it? 85 actually, and then we start turning south. We're 16, very good. Nose broken, oops. True. So this is us, guys, just to show you at the moment. Going off the coast, it's raining, of course. We're in Dublin after all. And doing us our approach, we'll see. Oh, Nick, is this based on the Concorde? No, this is, I think, a Tupolev design, actually. So 085, okay, almost there, guys, almost there. So it's time to take heading of 180. This is not real, actually, no. It was never built. Oh, Spocko, hello, my dear. Welcome back. Do you think we can make it, man? I don't know. Anyway, 180. And then we need to cross 1110. We need to cross 1110 of Dublin and then start turning inbound for 281 and then maybe set some approach and then disconnect the autopilot at some point. Oh, wow, Ezekiel, wow, very nice. Congratulations, man. Congratulations on your intelligence. The dick pic, maybe. I Ah, man. So let me see. 110. Let's see. Here we go, here we go. Here we fucking go, man. Oh yeah. Come on. Let's see if we can learn this thing, guys. I don't know. It's been fucking ages. So I'll try and make it. I don't know. 180, I like it. I think 170 will be better now. Here we go. And 10, okay, 110, and then we start turning. I need to start lowering the music a bit, guys. Lowering, dimming the lights. Thank you, Shetland. Thank you very much. Okay, lowering the music and the lights. Oh boy. Oh boy. Let's see. Let's see. Call all ground services just in case. Yes, it's a very good idea, Donis. Yes. Yes. Tower, this is. Tower, this is YOLO R69 incoming. Supersonic. Incoming for ILS 28 of Dublin. Here we go, guys. Here we go. So, almost there. Almost going inbound. Oh boy. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Oh shit, we're gonna die. And, here we go. Start turning inbound. Kinda, yes. So we're gonna start turning this and arm the approach. Here we go. These are armed. I did armed it. I did arm them, guys. All right. So. Okay. Let me get the seat a bit closer, please. Okay. That's more or less the seat. How does the nose not touch the ground? You need to keep it, you know. Okay, so the speed is gonna be mine now. Let me see if I can keep it. Like this. Okay, we're crossing. Okay, the speed stays like this. I don't even know the power setting, but I have the throttles, guys. The throttles. 170. I intercepted the localizer, the ILS, so I'm gonna let him control it for a sec, and then we'll see. Ooh, Andrew, greetings from Limerick. Oh, wow, thank you, man. And Coolabrar, thank you, man. Thank you very much for the follow. I'm using a Tupolev 444, supersonic. Okay, about to intercept the glide slope. So at the interception, I'm gonna take the plane myself and see what I can do. Alright. Slow down. How many miles? 11. Okay. No, that's Dublin actually. Am I on the ILS? Yes, I am. Anyway. Alright, okay, a little too fast. Wait. Okay, guys, I think as at the time we will go down, I'm gonna take it manually, probably. Probably I'll take it now manual. Let me see. Okay.
Manual control.
This is normal, this is expected. For those of you who want to give it a go, remember that the pitch is a bitch on this plane, so you kinda have to pitch it down a lot now, okay? And this is more or less how you should keep it, okay? Alright, here we go. So you kinda have to, yeah. It's not easy, but it's probably better to take it manual now, yes. Just because of that pitch. Alright. So, it's rolling, we have a bit of rolling to the left. And, okay. Alright. Here we go. The trim, yes. The trim is... sorry, I meant to say the trim, actually, yes. you have to basically work the trim a lot with this. And it's a bit of a lull plane, yes, at the moment. But anyway, still flying blind. No, not really, man. Flying by the instruments at the moment. Trim, trim, yes, 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 we have the trim. Okay, guys. The pitch is a bit, yes. Okay, we are intercepting the glide slope, so going down nicely and slowly. All right. Okay, let me pitch it. Okay, here we go. Let me see, guys, what we can do here. Keep around the 160, I think we should. Okay, a bit up. Okay. Here we go. Let me see, guys. Can we make it, you think? We'll see, we'll see. It's all manual now, so I don't know what we can do, but we'll try. Incoming Dublin. Ladies and gentlemen, prepare to brace. Brace for landing. The wind is from, oh wow, okay.
1,000.
Okay. Ooh, clandestino, nice. Here we go, guys. I don't know what I can do with this, but I'll try. I'll do my best, guys. I'll try and do my best. Now, the thing is, the wind is a bit of a bitch tonight.
500.
Actually, the gear would help.
400. 300.
Here we go.
200.
200.
Glide slope. 50. 40. 30. 20. 10 feet.
No, don't climb. Don't fucking climb, you bastard. We're climbing, for fuck's sake. Okay, acceptable landing. Ah, well. Welcome home, guys. Welcome home. Anyway, we landed. Glide slope. Thank you, Note. Note Von. Sorry, I didn't read everything. Gonna read it later. Thank you very much, sir, for the follow. Better than I thought. Me too, man. Me too. Yeah, I'll show the replay, definitely. I think I flared, of course, a lot. I didn't consider the ground effect, but I don't think we were too, you know, too high. But anyway, 254. Yeah, better than I thought, definitely. Look, we're on the ground. Thank you, Spocko. Thank you very much. Yeah. Thank you, Mager. Thank you very much. The world tour. And so it ends. Somebody please ask you next time. I suggest something like this. Yes. Oh, thank you. Thank you. VREF was more like 130 knots. 130. Okay. Okay, man. Nice. Nice. Thank you, Aiko. They even modeled a super long 28. Yes. Yes. And look at this scenery. Look at this scenery. Thank you, Shetland. We're gonna watch the replay. I don't think it was a very good landing, guys, but anyway, I wish I could have done better for you guys, for being the last landing. Maybe I should have, again, juiced the throttles a little more in landing, you know, as I should do, but anyway, no worries, no worries. So it's... let me show you this scenery, man. Let me scenery. What the fuck is this song? Oh, come on. Would you fucking stop playing this shit, guys? I need to ban everybody that... I need to find a way to ban people that queue this crap. So we're gonna back to my playlist. So look at the scenery. Anybody who ever was to Dublin, okay, look at how good is the scenery modeled. How beautiful it is. Let me see. Let me stop for a bit because we're a bit fast here. It looks fantastic, doesn't it, Aiko? Yes. Look. Let me go actually here to this part of the terminal, because that's Terminal 2, the one on the right. However, Terminal 2 is really faster and very much quicker for us passengers, but all the history is on Terminal 1, so we need to go to Terminal 1 tonight. This is Aerosoft scenery. Yes, Cranky. Yes. Coolabrar, I'm not a pilot, but I probably will be at some point. I think I'm gonna get a PPL at some point. Terminal 1, baby, come on. Sometimes you get the flights from Terminal 2 and you still have to walk all the fucking way to Terminal 1 anyway to get your flight. Sorry, Dublin Airport, but that is fucking true. I'm sorry, but there you go. So that's going to be... we're gonna park there. And this scenery, guys, is fucking awesome. Awesome. Sorry for the swear words. But yeah, it is fantastic. So I want to go there. Wait. What terminal did I leave from? The Terminal 2, yes. But we're gonna go on Terminal 1 because it's supersonic. It's supersonic. It's true, no, Aiko? It's true, man. How many times do you have to walk like 5 miles to go to, you know? It's neither. Here we go. This is it, guys. I don't know what gate is this. This is where you eat. Lovely restaurants there. I love Dublin Airport, man. Oh wow, that was a really bad taxi. My god, okay. Wait, let's make it right a bit. Here we go, guys. Who's up for a Guinness now? I am. I'm down for it. Okay. 5 minute walk to the Dublin terminal. Wow. Yeah. Well, 5 miles. More or less. Definitely 10-15 minutes. Yes. So, okay. Replay, guys. The gate is YOLO. Yes. This is so emotional. I know. Look. Look at this scenery first, before the replay. Goodbye World Tour, yes. Welcome back to Dublin, guys. Look. Guinness all round. Oh yeah, baby. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. And the 3 Bellings bombs, yes. Oh no, don't remind me. Sirius bar in the building, that I had for a pint. There you go, Andrew, there you go, sir. It's so pretty. Yes, I'm gonna give you with the... I'm gonna leave the stream with a lot of scenery things. Now we go for a replay as well. And see. The nose is broken, it's blue, yes. Thank you, Jabadabba. Jabadabba69, thank you very much for the follow, dude. Appreciate it, bro. Christmas is officially over. Oh yes. Let me see if we can start the replay. And wait for... Oh, yes. Wait. I need to queue this for later. Because we need to queue this first, okay? For the replay. And then we need to do the... Thank you, Shetline. Even the plane is sad. Yeah, I know. Don't worry. There's gonna be more world tours. Guys. Ah. This is it. Come on. Come on, everybody. This is for you, Freak. For thanking you for staying and watching. Like 98% of the World Tour streams. Here we go, guys. Here you go. Incoming to Dublin. Come on. Yeah. Daytime. Oh, I can't. I can't in the replay though. Oh, we climbed. Fuck. I know, well, sorry. Oh, Sparkle, thank you, man. Thank you. Oh, thank you. Yeah. Okay, let's see. Mama told me why I should know. Too much candy. Here we go. Thank you, Gulabra. Here we go. Incoming. Oh yeah, baby. Never stood on my own two feet. Now I'm blue as I can be. There was crosswind as well. Boom. Oh my god. A bit slammed. Ah well. A bit smashed. Oh, there you go, Adonis. So again faster. So a lot of speed. Yes, yes. Wow, thank you, Yoon. Thank you so much, my dear. Yeah. It was a lot harder, yes, than I thought. 250 though. Okay. Yeah. Thank you, Chowdernator. Thank you. Any landing you walk away from, there you go. Yes, yes. Very good, yes. Last replay. Okay, last replay, and then we close off, guys. Because it. Oh, wow. Okay, no. Oh, well, yes. Yeah, it's okay. This music, it's okay. Oh yeah. Oh yes. All right, guys. I'm gonna cue a little more. Wish you a fantastic night. It's over, guys. Yes. The Austin moment. Oh, yes. Oh, thank you, Carbo. You will be. Yes. Thank you very much. You make me honored. I'd be honored to have you on my flights, man. Thank you so much. Now, guys, as we watch this replay, I want to wish you a fantastic night ahead and day tomorrow. I'll try to be back tomorrow, don't worry, to continue our flights, of course, to wherever you want, okay? I hope you enjoyed. This is the conclusion of the world tour. I'm going to leave you with this view and some others of the scenery for the next couple of songs. I want to thank you so much again for being so awesome. And the follows and everything. Okay? You guys rock. Thank you so much. Stay awesome as always, as you are. Stay high all the time. Okay? And enjoy the next couple of songs. There's gonna be more than a couple, don't worry. We need to conclude perfectly this, okay? So, there's gonna be a few, don't worry. And again, guys, thank you so much. I wish you a fantastic good night, a fantastic night, a fantastic day tomorrow. And I will see you tomorrow, all right? Thank you very much, guys. Buonanotte. Thank you so much. Ciao.